curl to the wood, so you can see a little bit of detail there.
Poplar this, wood?
Poplar, yeah. This one is a rollerball pen, so it uses rollerball inks. Again, posts on the back while you're writing. I don't know much about the empennology of this wood, but another really nice pen that will last you a long time. Same process, starts as a square block, turned on a wood lathe, and then polished with super glue.